Welcome to tonight's final game of the doubleheader versus Patriots versus the Langford Lions. Out to jump, we'll have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 20, Bo Freeze. Ball's up, and Langford Lions will get the ball first. Freeze will take the ball up top. Pass it over to Olsen. Olsen gives it to Ogren. Olsen going in for 2 points. Shoots, misses. Gatsky with the rebound. Gatsky will pass it off to Bixler. Inside to Knipling. Knipling will hand it off to Gatsky and get it stolen by the Lions. Inside, number 30, Ogren shoots, makes up 2 points. Bixler will take the ball, passes over to Trevor Hofer. Back up top to Bixler. Bixler going in for two, passes over to the Knipling. Knipling gives it to Hofer. Hofer goes up for 2 points, shoots, misses. He'll Oxley with the rebound, go back up for two and put it in. Steiner with the ball, passes back over to Ogren. Ogren will give it up top to Olsen. Olsen throws it inside to Ogren, can't do anything. Number 20, Bo Freeze will shoot, miss. Carson will rebound, passing it inside. Back to Ogren, will put up for 2 points. Knipling with the ball. Knipling inside, goes up for two, misses, and is fouled on by number 40, Carson. His first team foul. Knipling makes his first shot. Shoots his second one and will miss. Lines with the rebound. Freeze with the ball. Takes it down to the corner. Is almost trapped. Passes up top to Steiner. He'll throw it over to Ogren to shoot. He'll miss. Bixler with the rebound. Bixler gets the ball stolen by number 5, Olsen. Olsen goes up for a layup. Misses and his call is fouled on. Fouls on number 3, Bixler. His first team foul. Inside, Freeze goes up for a layup, puts it in. Trevor Hofer the ball, tries passing it to Gatsky and will go over his head. Going past the half court line, giving it back to the Lions. 5:27 left in the first quarter. The score already 3-6, Lions in the lead. Bo Freeze will take the ball up top. Passes over to Olsen. Over to Steiner. Steiner can't do anything. He'll come back over to Freeze. Freeze going in for 2 points. Can't stop. Freeze will shoot. Miss. Gatsky will rebound. Getting over to Trevor Hofer quickly. Bixler goes in. And number 5 will be called for a foul. Olsen, his second team foul. Oxley with the ball up top, throws it over to Trevor Hofer. Trevor passes over to Knipling. on number three. Bixler, his second team foul. Freeze takes the ball down court. Freeze passes over to Steiner. Steiner will shoot, make 3 points. Gatsky with the ball. Throws over to Knipling. Knipling gives it over, gets it to Eli Hofer. Hofer shoots for three, misses. Oxley will rebound. And foul will be called on number 40, Jordan Carson, his second, third team foul. Oxley gets the ball, hands it back to Knipling, inside to Oxley. Oxley will go up, shoot, miss. Freeze will rebound. Freeze throws it over to Olsen. Olsen can't do anything. Gets it back over to Freeze. Freeze goes up for two. Doesn't quite get it. Oxley will rebound. Gasky takes the ball. Shoots for 2 points. Misses. Knipling will rebound. Can't quite get it. Oxley will rebound. Go up. Isn't fouled on. They'll get her over to Olsen. Nothing called. They'll miss. And Patriots will throw the ball out of the court, giving it back to the Lions. Olsen will take the ball down. Olsen will pass off to Freeze. Freeze will give it to Olsen again, not sure what to do. Freeze going inside. Goes in for 2 points and makes it. Gatsky with the ball, passes over to Eli Hofer. Eli will give it to Oxley. Goes in and is called for a travel. And timeout is called by the Patriots. Back from timeout, Lions will take the ball. Olsen coming down court. Passes over to Freeze. Inside to Ogren, can't do anything, gives it back to Olsen. Up top to Freeze. Freeze going in for 2 points, passes over to Olsen, shooting for three, puts it in. 2:10 left in the first quarter, the score 3-14. Eli Hofer with the ball. And it gets it stolen by 23, Larson. Goes up for 2 points and is fouled on. Fouls on number four, Knipling, his first, third team foul. Larson shoots and misses his first one. He'll shoot, make his second one. Knipling with the ball. 23 will foul. Larson's first foul, personal, fourth team foul. Knipling with the ball. Pass it over to Eli Hofer. Back to Knipling. Knipling going in for two. Decides not to. Gives it back to Eli. Over to Gatsky. Gatsky going in, passes outside to Eli. Knipling gets the ball. Hands off to Keegan. Back to Landon, and Olsen will steal the ball from him. And Olsen will shoot, miss, and everyone takes a few shots and still won't make it. Patriots will take the rebound. Kniplin called for a travel. Freeze taking the ball down court. Passes over to Larson. Up top to Steiner. Comes back to Freeze. Goes inside to Carson. Carson shooting for two. Misses. Trevor Hofer will rebound, handing off to Gatsky to take down court. Gatsky gives it to Keegan inside to Oxley. Goes up, shoots, puts up 2 points. Freeze with the ball. Tosses it inside to Carson. Carson goes to shoot, call for a travel, gives it back to the Patriots. Foul number 23, Trevor Hofer, his first, fourth team foul. What happened? Freeze with the ball. With 15 seconds left in the first quarter, going for one shot. Goes in, 2 points, passes inside to Ogren. Ogren puts up 2 points, gives it over to Gatsky. And nothing is called, and that will end the first quarter with the score, Patriots 5, Lions 17. And here's the beginning of the second quarter, Patriots with the ball. Pass over to Trevor Hofer. Back to Kniplin up top to Bixler. Trevor Hofer stuck now. Gives it back to Bixler. Bixler tries to give it to Oxley, but it bounces off him, and Freeze will take it. My bad. Freeze passes over to Patriots. Kniplin tries passing it to Trevor Hofer. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it back to the Lions. Freeze passes over to Steiner, up top to Olsen. Ogren shoots, misses, Bixel rebound. Comes back over to Trevor Hofer inside, misses, foul will be called. Freeze, his first, fifth team foul. Trevor Hofer up to shoot. Shoots his first. Misses. Shoots his second. Puts that one in. 7-11 left in the first half. The score 6-17. Lions in the lead. Olsen passes over to Steiner. Steiner will shoot for three. Miss. Kniplin will rebound, giving it to Bixler. Bixler will give it over to Gatsky to shoot for three. Puts it in. And timeout. 30 seconds by the Lions. After timeout, Freeze will take the ball down court. Passes over to Olsen. Up top to Ryan Punt. Olsen gives it to Ogren up top. Oh, back to Freeze. Freed shooting for three, puts it in. Bixler passes over to Trevor Hofer, over to Knipling. Knipling gives it back to Bixler. Bixler over to back to Knipling. And again, moving screen on against Trevor Hofer. His second, fifth team foul. Olsen passes over to Freeze. Freeze throws it inside to Carson. Carson goes up for two. Oxley says no. Bixler will get the ball. Bixler gives it over to Trevor Hofer. Goes in for 2 points. Puts it in. Olsen trying to go inside. Foul is called. Foul's going to be on number five, Gatsky, his first sixth team foul. Freeze with the ball. Passes it to Carson. And almost gets it stolen. Freeze gets it over to Ogren. Back to Olsen. Olsen shooting for two, misses. Knipling a rebound, giving over to Bixler. Bixler hands off to Gatsky. Gatsky going in for 2 points, shoots, misses. Freeze with the rebound. Freeze passing it over to Larson, back to him. Freeze gets it, goes in for two, passes over to Carson, shooting for two, makes it. 4:45 left in the first half. The score 11-22. Lions in the lead. Bixler trying to do something. Foul will be called on, I believe, number 40. His third, sixth team foul. He'll come out letting Steiner back in. Gatsky going for a three, misses. And through some scuffling, a foul will be called on number five, Olsen. His second, seventh team foul. Knipling will be up to shoot. Shoots his first one, misses, and almost no one will take the ball. Freeze will get it eventually. Freeze goes in for 2 points, passes it to Ogren for a bunny hop, and he makes it. Trevor Hofer with the ball, passes it inside to Knipling, shooting for two, misses. Trevor will rebound. Give it back to Knipling, over to Oxley. Oxley is fouled on, I believe. Yep, foul on number 30, Brent Ogren. His first, eighth team foul. Oxley up to shoot. He'll miss his first one. shoots. Misses the second one as well. Larson will rebound. Passes over to Freeze. Trevor Hope for putting pressure on. Freeze goes in for 2 points. Shoots. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. Passes over to Bixler. Bixler gives it to Trevor Hofer. Shoots. Misses. And Boston Knipling, number 4 foul. His second. 7th team foul. Ogren up to shoot. Shoots his first, goes in. Shoots and misses the second one. Trevor Hofer with the rebound, gives it to Gatsky. Back to Trevor Hofer. Fixler get the ball, foul will be made. Foul number 23, Mason Larson, his second, 9th team foul. Bixler up to shoot. Bixler makes his first one. Makes his second one. 3:21 left in the first half. The score 13-25. Lions with the ball. Freeze will try to go in. Passes off to Larson. Back to Freeze. Trying to set up a play. Freeze goes in for two. Puts it. And is fouled on. Fouls on number 3, Chase Bixler. His 3rd. 8th team foul. Bixler will come out letting Eli Hofer in. Freeze up to shoot. Freeze will miss. Oxley with the rebound will give it to Knipling. Hands it off to Gatsky. Can't do anything. Gives it back to Knipling. Patriots not sure what to do. Hands it off to Gatsky again. Back to Knipling. Goes in for 2 points. Misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. Will shoot for 3. Miss. Trevor Hofer with the rebound. Goes up for 2. Misses. And Lions will rebound. Ryan Punt going in for 2. Misses. And foul will be called. Foul on number 10, Steiner, his 1st. 10th team foul of the half. Gatsky shooting 2. Misses his 1st one. Shoots and makes a 2nd one. Freeze with the ball. Tries going in, 2 points. Puts in another 2. Gatsky with the ball. And foul again on Steiner. Gatsky up to shoot. Shoots his first and puts it in. And makes the second. 1:36 left in the half. The score now 16-29. Freeze will take the ball down court. Go again, goes in for 2 points and puts that in as well. Gatsky with the ball, takes, shoots for three, misses. Oxley with the rebound, puts up 2 points. Freeze passes off to Larson. Back to him. Larson sends it over to Ogren. Josh Punt with the ball. Can't do anything, sends it over to Ogren. Back to Freeze. Freeze sends it inside to Ryan. Ryan can't do anything either. Larson up top, 33 seconds left, gives it back to Freeze. Their coach wanting a one shot. Going through the motions. Stay down. 10 seconds left. Freeze passes it to Ogren, shoots for three, misses, and that will end the first half with the score 18-31. Lions in the lead. And welcome to the third quarter of the boys, Lions versus Patriots. Ogren with the ball now, has up to Olsen. Over to Steiner, back to Freeze. And Carson goes up for a layup and makes it. Knippling with the ball, sends over to Trevor Hofer, goes up for 2 points, puts that in as well. Olsen with the ball, passes over to Steiner. Back over to up top to Freeze. Freeze gives it to Ogren. Ogren can't do anything, so he'll go back. Ogren gives it to Freeze gives it to Ogren, and they get 2 points. Gatsky gives it over to Trevor Hofer, up top to Bixler. Bixler goes inside and hits a guy's foot, giving it to the Patriots. Gatsky with the ball. Pass it over to Knippling. Knippling will give it to Trevor Hofer. Knippling almost getting the ball taken from him. Gives it over to back to Trevor. Gatsky with the ball. Shoots for a three. And puts it in. Freeze will take the ball down court. Gives it to Olsen. Olsen will send it over to Ogren. Inside Freeze. Goes up for two. Barely misses. Knipling will get the ball. Bixler passes over to Trevor. And Trevor will hand it off right back to the lines. Freeze with the ball. Passes inside to Olsen. Olsen for a little two shot and puts it in. Inside to Oxley right away. Inside for 2 points. Freeze with the ball. Passes it inside to Carson. Back out to Ogren. Carson trying to go in. Shoots, misses. Goes out, gives it to the Patriots. Tyler just not letting him have a shot. Bixler passes over to Trevor. Back to Bixler up top. Going inside, sends it back to Trevor Holford. Inside to Oxley. Shoots for two, puts it in. And 30-second timeout by the Patriots, I believe. 4:48 left on the clock for the third quarter. The score, 27-37. Lions in the lead. Freeze taking the ball after the timeout. Shoots for a far three and drains it. Bixler sends it over to Trevor. And Knipling almost doesn't get it. Back to Trevor, going inside, up for two, and puts it in. Ogren with the ball, passes over to Steiner. Steiner gives it to Olsen. Inside to Carson. Back out to Steiner to shoot for three and drains it. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Knipling. Knipling over to Trevor, back to him. Shoots for two. Doesn't quite get it. Carson will rebound. Carson will give it to Freeze. Freeze goes up for two, misses. Bixler getting the ball after a struggle. Olsen coming up right behind him. Gatsky will shoot for three, miss. And Olsen will rebound. Gives it over to Freeze, can't do anything, gives it to Ogren. Ogren will just pass it off to Olsen. Shoots for two, misses. Ogren will rebound. Gives it to Freeze up top. Olsen going inside, passes out to Steiner to shoot for three and drains it. Refs will stop a little bit so they can get the net fixed. .232 left in the third quarter. The score 29-46. Lions in the lead. Bixler will take the ball down court. And foul will be called. Foul on number 5, Olsen. His third first team foul of the half. Bixler. Knipling tries throwing it in. Bounces off Larson. It'll hit him and will be out of bounds for the Patriots, giving it to the Lions. Freeze sends it over to Larson, shooting for three, misses. Gadskill rebound, and a foul will be called. Looks like it'll be on number 34, Ryan Punt, his first second team foul. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Trevor Hofer, over to Gordon. Gordon gives it to Gatsky up top, over to Knipling. Inside to Hofer, goes up, puts up 2 points. Freeze will pass over to Steiner. Top to Larson, back over to Ogren. Freeze shooting for three, puts it in. Knipling throws it inside to Gatsky. Gatsky will come out and give it back to him. Knipling goes inside, shoots for two, misses. He'll recover it. And foul will be called. Foul will be on number 30, it seems. 34? Nope, number 30. Brent Ogren, his second, third team foul of the half. Bixler sends it over to Oxley, back over to Bixler for three, shoots, misses. Oxley will hit it out of bounds, giving it to the Lions. Minute 10 left, score 31-49, Lions still in the lead. Freeze will take the ball down court. Freeze wanted to go in for a layup. Shoots, misses. Oxley will rebound. Inside to Eli Hofer. Shoots, makes it, and is fouled on. He'll go up to shoot. Fouls on number 20, Bo Freeze, his second, fourth team foul. Eli Hofer. Shoots and puts it in. Freeze will take the ball down. Keegan Mallon trying to put some pressure on. Ball gets thrown to Larson, back to Freeze. Over to Carson. Patriots putting pressure on, trying to keep them back. Lions just waiting for the clock to run out. Larson with the ball. Gets it over to Freeze with 4 seconds left. Goes in. Ball goes out of bounds. And Patriots will take it, I think. No, Lions will take it. And at the end, Larson will score 3 points, ending the third quarter with a score of 34-52, Lions in the lead. And welcome back to the fourth and final quarter of the game. The score again, 34-52, Lions. Bixler will take the ball. Throws it over to Gatsky up top to shoot for three, misses. And Carson will rebound, throwing it over to Freeze. Freeze goes in for two, passes to Larson to put up, misses. And Lions will throw it back in, giving to the Patriots. Trevor Holford slowing down, passes off to Bixler. And Ogren will do a big foul. That'll be his third, fifth team foul. Pixler again will take the ball. Send it over to Trevor Hofer. Over to Knipling. Back to him. Can't get inside to Oxley. Gets in there. Oxley shoots. Misses. Knipling will rebound. Over to Trevor Hofer. Trevor goes up for two. Misses. Knipling will rebound. Goes in. Still cannot get the ball in the hole. And Carson will rebound. Freeze with the ball. Passes inside to Carson. Carson will give it to Ogren. Over. Larson up top trying to figure out something. Passes it to Carson. Goes for a two shot. Misses. Trevor Hofer with the rebound. Trevor Hofer throwing it right to Ogren. Ogren will give it to Freeze for him to walk down with. And ref will take a personal timeout for some janitor duties. And Lyons with the ball. Olson will pass it over to Ryan Punt. Back to Olson. Ogren gives it to Freeze. Comes back to Punt. Patriots trying to put some pressure on keeping them out. And Freeze will still try to go in. Throws it all the way over to Larson to shoot for a three. Misses. And ball will go out of bounds by the Lions, giving it to the Patriots. Bixler takes the ball. Sends it over to Trevor Hofer. Gives it back to Bixler. And a foul will be called. Foul will be on number 23, Mason Larson. His third, sixth team foul. Knipling out of bounds, gives it to Oxley. Back to Knipling inside. Goes up for two, misses. Trevor Hofer will rebound. Gives it to Gatsky. Gatsky goes up for two points. Misses again. And Punt will rebound. Giving it to Freeze. Freeze will send it over to Steiner. Back to him. Olsen up top. Goes up for 2 points. Foul will be on Trevor Hofer, his third, first team foul. Punt goes up for two, misses. Trevor Hofer with the rebound. Bixler with the ball, sends it over to Knipling. And foul is called. Fouls on number 34, Ryan Punt, his second, seventh team foul, Knipling up to shoot. Knipling shoots and misses his shot. Olson with the rebound. 4:35 left in the game. The score right now, 34-52, Lions in the lead. Steiner gets the ball, throws it over to Freeze. Miner shooting for three, drains it. Trevor Hofer with the ball. Hands it off to Bixler. Bixler shoots, misses, but is fouled on. Fouls on number five, Olsen, his fourth, eighth team foul. Bixler shoots, makes his first one. Bixler shoots and makes his second one. Carson with the ball, hands off to Freeze. Throws all the way over to Ogren. Comes back to Freeze. And Trevor Hofer will be called for another foul. His fourth, second team foul. Ogren passes to Freeze inside. Back to Ogren. 2 points. And foul on number five, Olsen. His last foul. Ninth team foul. He is out for the game. And they'll bring Larson in for him. He'll shoot and make his first one. Shoots again and puts that in as well. Freeze gets the ball. Sends all the way to Ogren. Ogren will give it to Steiner. And Trevor Hofer will foul again. And that'll be his last foul of the game as well. Keegan Mallon will come in for him. Freeze with the ball. Goes up for two. Misses. Oxley will rebound. 3 minutes left in the game. Bixler will go up for two. And Ogren will get the ball after he misses. Freeze going in for 2 points. Misses. And a foul will be called. Foul on Keegan Mallon, his first, fourth team foul. Freeze taking the ball inside again, goes for 2 points, puts it in. over the ball, passes to Gadsky. Goes up for 2 points, shoots, misses. Carson with the rebound. Passes off to Freeze to take down court. Gives it to Steiner. Back up to Freeze up top, over to Larson. Ogren throws it inside to Carson. And Carson will throw the ball out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Bixler passes over to Eli. Back inside to Tyler. Out over to Bixler. Shoots for a far out three and drains it. And timeout will be called by the Patriots for a full timeout. And back from timeout, a minute 44 left in the game to score. 41-59 Lions. Freeze will take the ball out of bounds. Ogren, then passing it to Freeze. Passes it out over to Larson. Larson will give it back to Freeze. And Keegan will take the ball, but gives it back to Carson. And Keegan Mallon will foul his second, fifth foul for the team. And Binger, Craig Mallon, and Garrett Wessel will come in. And it will be the JVs. Freeze takes the ball. Passes over to Hines, back to punt. Punt sends it to Nebel, back up to Freeze. 50 seconds left. Ball go out of bounds. And Patriots will get the ball. Wessel taking the ball down court. Throws it to Craig, back to him, over to Eli. Going back and forth. Eli Hofer goes up for two, misses. Punt with the rebound. Passes over to Nebel to take. And take some time to get some new players with 15 seconds left. Passes over to Nebel. Nebel goes inside, gets it back over to Freeze. Freeze goes up for 2 points, makes it with 3 seconds left. That'll end the game with a score, 41-61. Lions winning.